Hey guys, welcome back with another video from Lock and Load Outdoors. And today, I know I haven't posted in a while, but I just thought that, oh yeah, I did post yesterday, but like back forward or whatever. And I just wanted to give y'all a quick video of what I have in my tackle box. It's not everything because every year we go down to the Guadalupe River at Austin, and we go fishing down there. Me and my cousin, go check out his channel, Code Red Paintball, and I'm just gonna be showing you this. And I had I put it like my pliers and some and my scale and some of my baits in there to go to the river in a backpack that I have, and I will show you that in another video. Well, let's get started with this. No, stop. Sit back. First, we're just going to be starting off with the hard plastics. Hard plastics. Whatever you want to call them. Here's the tackle box. I don't know if I'm going to go through every single one individually because I have quite a bit, but. Well, actually, they're all stuck together, so here's some of my jerk baits. This is like a 3-inch jerk bait, 2-inch, and then like a 1.5-inch jerk bait or whatever. What?
They look all the same size.
Wait, they're longer. What are you doing? Sorry about that. My parents walked in and it felt a little awkward, but here we go. Here's the crank baits. Well, this one is like a two-piece right here. This is I don't know, they're all square. This, two of them are square bills, and then this one is, I don't know what you call it, but I have those, and then I have this deep diver. It's an old one, rusty hooks. I probably need to replace them. Then you have this weird looking bait right here, Rattles. I got in my mystery tackle box. Nice sticky hooks. The only person who likes to use it is my sister. Whenever she's fishing, she likes to use it. It's top water. Sits like this in the water with this, and it goes like that long. Then we have, I know I have more little rattle traps than this, but here's two of them. This one looks just like a sunfish, I guess, and then this is like a little bluegill, I guess. Then we have some more crankbaits, I guess. Here's this one. I got this in my mystery tackle box. And then here's this one right here. Then I have two of the same. It looks like bass. Just a little stained crankbaits, I guess. I don't know. Then you have these. These are just like this one right here, this little one. It's a topwater. And then you have this one. It like can be topwater, but then it goes underwater once you start reeling. And I know I have more poppers than this, but here's one of them. Here's one of my poppers right here. I guess it's just like a frog color. Here's some just like random baits. I guess they're like mini crank baits. Here's three more crank baits right here. And then here's a lip on this rattle trap, and then a lipless rattle trap right here. And that's it for these. I have a lot more stuff than this and hard stuff, but like I said, it's in my other stuff that I have in my big backpack. So let's move on to the soft plastics. Here's one of the things. This is just like frogs and crawfish and stuff. Here's this frog right here. pretty weird looking, soft body. This green crawfish, blue crawfish. These, they can be top water, they can go underwater. They just flap their little feet on the ground right here, on the water. Here's some more. These are good in our pond because of the like colors and how they move, I guess. Here's some blue ones. Here's these. These are sort of cool looking. They're like flat. And then I just have different size of these ones. So that's it for that one. That tackle box. Move on to this. Oh, these are on my like football head jigs, and I have trailers on all of them, except for like two, I think. This one is not a football jig. Has a crawfish trailer. Here's two little crappie and perch ones. I've caught bass on them. Here's another one right here. There's like a little spoon there, and then has this like little shad tail trailer. This is a black, I'm pretty sure this ain't a football head jig, but it has a crawfish trailer. Black little, whatever you call them. Then you have these two little ones. Okay, here's the first football head jig. It has another crawfish trailer. It's like the little strands coming off of it is green and like camo and white. Then here's another football head jig. It's like red and white. It has another crawfish trailer. Here's another football head jig. It's not a crawfish, it's one of those little creature baits. What the heck? I don't know. But here's another one. It has a crawfish as a trailer. If you know what these heads are called, comment down below because I'm not sure what they're called. Here's one of these. Here's another football head jig with a crawfish. Another one with a crawfish. And then I have two rattle traps. These catch some good crappie and bass. That's it for that. This is what it looks like. Here's my other one. This is soft plastics. If you want me to do some mystery tackle box unboxings, just leave it down in the comments. Here's these little sparkly shads. Little, whatever these things are called. Crawfish. These are creature baits, or I guess they're like a roach or something. Here's some more of them, but it has like little feet. Here's some, I guess these are to imitate some like perch. Has a hook right there. Here's some like little minnow things with the hollow body. It's pretty cool looking. And then down here is just down here, this is just a mix of baits that I have, like worms, shads, I don't know, it's a lot of stuff. Now let's see, we're moving on to the wacky worm stuff. Here's a Pro Series tournament grade fishing tackle. I don't know what they're called or whatever, but here they are. It's like black and then with some sprinkles of glitter and then a little red tail. Here's some KVD salted with coffee scent and salt. There they are. They look like little leeches, I guess. Here's some Venom. extra soft, heavy salt, and trigger scent. It's like little flakes of sparkly stuff. Here's some, what are these? It says color changing baits, Smart Bomb. It's like this reddish looking, and whenever it goes in the water, it changes colors, I'm guessing. Here's these, another Pro Series tournament grade, whatever. Here they are. They have like this little tail right here. They're pretty long. These are very weird. They're from Biospawn. I'm guessing they're just like a... Let me open them up and see. It's like these little trailer things. Enhanced with Biosense. Supposed to vile crawl, supposed to imitate a snake, I guess. I'm not really sure. If you know below, comment. And then you have the Charlie's Worms, little black with the swimming tail, high floater, medium texture, scented. What else we got? Oh, and then we have a Carolina kit. It has the two bullet weights. These, whatever, I forgot what these are called. And it has these down here. Sorry about the glare. I have this thing right here. I don't know what really what it's for. I got it in my Mr. Tackle Box. And then I have these lead nail weights. They're pretty cool looking. And then I just carry a pencil for my line. And like I said, I don't have really my line and stuff in here. Or my other stuff. And then up here, I just have these like extra baits and scented stuff. This is a Realtree multi thing or whatever. I really recommend them. They're very good tackle boxes. And then here, I just threw a frog in here, hollow body. I have a lot more frogs, but like I said, they're in the backpack. Here's some of these, flash bang. They have a spring weighted hook. Here's some stickers. They're just these little hooks. You probably know what those are. Must add, Big mouth, two-piece, three-aught size, right there. These stands out, lever-action fishing system. It's like drop shot on steroids. They are right here. Those are weird looking. And then here's a weighted hook right here. It has a built-in weight right there. Must add. And then a Nico Hooks Montana. They're just like little worm hooks, I'm guessing. So I think that's it for, oh, and then in here I just have like fingernail clippers to cut the line, scissors, knife, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you want me to do another video like of my knife collection here at my house, I have a lot more at my grandpa's house, but my knife collection, or like whenever I get my tackle box back, or if you want me to do a mystery tackle box unboxings every time I get them every month. They're really fun to get. I have it on bass. You can switch it to bass, crappie, panfish, same thing as crappie, catfish, saltwater, I think. And if you like this video, just leave it down in the comments. And go subscribe to Addictive Hunting and Lock, I mean, not Lock and Load Outdoors, but subscribe to me too, Outdoors Master. And happy hunting and fishing, and I'll see you in the next.